Hello everybody, I am here today to show you all how to unlock Shampoodle and Kicks. Kicks being the shoe and backpack store, Shampoodle being, well, the hair salon. And so basically, what you need to do is, so you have to basically unlock you must spend 8,000 bells or more at the Able Sisters in order to get Kicks. Then once Kicks gets built, you need to buy at least two pairs of shoes there, and then once you're done that, Shampoodle will start being built. And then finally, boom, you got Kicks and Shampoodle. Now, I hope this was helpful to you. I know this is a very short video, only like 1 minute 10 seconds so far. But anyways, I hope this was helpful to you in any way. And I will see you soon.